let it slide through your hands and just let it flip and catch it as it comes through. Your length is going to be from foot to shoulder. And then you want to have a nice a little bit amount between conduit and your hand. When you're twirling, keep your arm up, elbow out to the side, not in front of you, not behind you. Keep it out to the side, all one motion, shoulder, elbow, wrist, all together. Keep your tip down so you're looking at the calf, kind of looking through your loop, essentially. You don't have to have it that deep of a tip, but just keep your tip down going towards the calf. When you're ready to throw, just release and let aim for that shoulder. When you release, you stop right at the shoulder. As you're twirling, release, point to that shoulder, pull your slack.